It's the 21st of June. The glacier's open up here on the Zermatt Glacier. We've come up from the Cervinia side. The snow is fantastic. It's not like summer skiing. It really is. It's winter snow. You can ski all the way down to Troglistegg on the Zermatt side. Cable cars are running. There's bits of off-piste, bits of powder snow to ski on the upper slopes. Probably the best conditions I've seen at the start of a summer course for many, many years. So it's a brilliant ski. I mean, you know, I can't say more than that. It's a little bit like what the snow was like in March when we finished up in Verbier. The snow is absolutely fantastic.